See what happens.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
On it!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I see it there! Onto it!
Hang back!
Oh, perhaps
we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you've had today.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Bonnie!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Oculos, sapiens. Quaeret camelos, epistylia, bernard. Ducit sapiens phobis, professoris scrotum. Tamparum digitis,
fecit. Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Mane habet audacissimus.
Please, Mr. Truman.
Sic catuum, et spiritu, homo, nix, abominabilis,
infidelis. Buenos dias, senores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Si, we're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Saturata ventris ductus ab cardiacus. Loaca. Vise genteuron.
This will be Captain Mendoza.
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Oh, I love a good hanging.
Very nice. If we hear the bell, we'll see the road. You like?
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have food, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Por aquí.
along with this hanging team, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
Si, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
Si. Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. I accompany him to the Castillo.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres's man.
¡Venga, tanto!